Hi guys, welcome to the T-Rex Paddock Let's Play. We're going to check out Dinosaur Fossil Hunter Prologue, a demo of the upcoming game with the same name that will be out later this year on Steam. Let's check it out. First impressions, I'm totally new to this. Oh, nice. Looks like we got some Ornithomimus fossils here. Cool. Really like that it indicates the geographical location that they came from. So clearly, if you are used to playing games that have live action, like live dinosaurs, this will be a little bit of a change. Might be a little quote unquote dry for you. Others just appreciate anything that has dinosaurs in it, though. If that's you, even skeletons are going to be pretty exciting. Oh look, it's Allosaurus fragilis. Of course our lovely Brachiosaurus. Sonia. The room has some pretty cool exhibits. Let's see what is in store for us here. Your museum is starting to run out of free space. When I was 4 years old, I loved to draw dinosaurs. This is true. Probably a lot of people can relate to that. Alright, be warned. I may not be the best artist. I'm an educator in real life, so I always try to keep that in mind when I ask my students to do something that's artistic. Everyone has varying abilities. Let's see if we can get through this. So far, so good. Maybe not the best. Go down here. It up. Great. There too. Daddy, I drew a dino achievement. Oh, great. Let's see. Think we're gonna call this good. I was 8 when I found my first fossil. Alright. This is probably a flashback. Lost it 6 months later. Not the greatest. So it looks like we're gonna put together some dinosaur models. Another mini game. I'll tell you what I'm more interested in is dinosaurs on Mars than this mini game. Let's put this Brachiosaurus together. Tougher, yeah. There's no manual, but we get the sketch, so we have that outline. Should have been easy enough. Look for that green prompt. Let you know when you have the piece in the correct position. Done with the stego. Alright, looks like we have a T-Rex. No problem. T-Rex Paddock specializes in T-Rex and Tyrannosaurus in general. Cooperate with me. Could also try spinning it. Sometimes the prompt fails to pop up for some reason. Just little bugs here and there. They work most of the time though. Shots here. A couple years later, turn that money. Venture of a lifetime in your 20s. Well, I think it's possible. I was exactly 20 years old when I found an article. It goes through that pretty quick. Looks like we're gonna start a job as a paleontologist. Here. So I want to thank you for joining us at the T-Rex Paddock again. We're going to be cutting it here for this episode, but we'll be back with the next one really soon, and we'll try out this awesome Land Rover.